Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Project Zomboid. Okay, so last episode, bit of a close call. We have zombies in our lobby area of the base. You can hear them banging on the doors. So we're gonna have to deal with that today. First of all, we're gonna harvest some of this stuff. Actually puts me overweight. Let's add some potato. And then we're going to put these in here. Wow, they're really going up that door. Where's my health? Yeah, so we got slight damage in the last episode. We got really lucky when you think about it. I need all of this so I get my strength and food boost. Healing and strength boost. Right, let's go deal with this. I changed axes as well. I swapped out to my backup. So we're going to calmly walk down here and we are going to take out a bunch of zombie scum. Hopefully, we've got quite a few gathered around the base now that we're going to have to deal with. I'm hoping I can get accuracy level 3 then, or close to it. So, we are going to clear out as much as we can. Yep, you heard me. You heard what I want to do. Save my durability a bit. Yeah, we want them. I want to pick them off in singles if we can. Or twos, that's fine with me as well. Got a two, got a one hit kill on that one. Nice. No. You did not just get me. No, you didn't. Once again, another lucky escape. That could have been a lot worse than it was. So we're not messing around, we're doing this, I'm axing them on the ground rather than stamping because I don't want to take any chances here. Anything behind me? No. Beta blockers may well still be in effect. Certainly hope so. You're down for the count. Good. Another one here. Bring it. Yeah, killing them on the ground is going to build up my axe skill anyway, so it's worth doing. Hello. I did not see you hiding in the trees. You're a sneaky one. Of course, easiest way to deal with this would be to take a gun. Huh. Yeah, would be to take a gun and lead them away from the base. But we want that axe skill built up. So, wow, they all zoomed in, zeroed in on that sound. Okay, could be a problem. Could be a problem. There is quite a few here. A little bit more than I want to deal with an axe, but let's give it a go. Never been one to shy away from an axe rampage. You are too fast. You're far too fast, and I don't like that. Okay, I need singles. Don't need any married zombies. No. I'm not trying to deal with a group. Sounds like they just got someone else as well. It's going to be so fun when NPCs are back in this game and I can lead a group of zombies like this to their house. Have the zombies wipe them out and then I can just roll in and take all their stuff. That's what I plan on doing. Just some NPCs anyway. Check behind, we're good. Just take this nice and steady. Nice and steady. I'm gonna have some crawlers, that's for sure. No! Oh, I thought I got stuck on a tree or something, then it seemed like I slowed down. Okay, okay, keep calm. Starting to get moderate exertion here, so that's never good for axe combat. I've got too many zombies lying around outside my base. I need to deal with this a little bit. Okay, so that's thinned out some of the crowd. Let's get back inside. Let's get a rest. Make up another salad. Get my strength boost going. Add another bit of potato. Add some cabbage. Dog's on the move. Sounds like my wife just got home. Let's add another bit of cabbage. Alright, I'll save that for the morning. Let's get some sleep. And then we'll go and deal with the rest of these zombies, I guess. Does seem like there's quite a few out there to do to deal with, but hopefully we can do this fairly safely. How's my axe durability? It's not bad. Don't be on this door. Thank you. No, they're all on the wall. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Nope. Thank you. Almost seems like these ones are fresh turns, because they are going extremely quick. I'm stuck on a bush. I'm alright. I'm good. I'm good. Whew. Yeah, I should have brought a gun and just led him away. But I want that axe skill up. So get out of my face, you. Twofer. Crawlers. Crawlers. Any crawlers? Doesn't look to be. Alright, I don't really have time to be checking all the bodies, so I'm not going to. Two over here. I know we had some over by this building. Oh, swing and a miss. .254, that's not bad, we're getting there. Good job I have all those backup axes, really. Nope, 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 back away. Oh, got that freaky music. Nothing good there. I like this music track, and at the same time I don't like it because it feels like I'm going to die and that'll be the end of the season. Well, my dog's really tap dancing out there. Okay. We can't have too many more to kill off now. Alright, we've still got a few over here. One down there, group over there. Right, we'll deal with these ones first before we start dealing with the ones on the inside. Then we need to get that door repaired. Oh my word, where have you all come from? Alright, we can deal with this. 2 foot. Thank you. I knew you were still alive. You can kind of tell by the shade of the zombies on the floor whether they're still alive or not. No, no, get away. Alright, we'd better get the axe skill up from this. Yeah, you saw that zombie kind of grayed a little bit when it hit the floor, and that one didn't. So you can kind of tell. Oh yeah, we've got one there as well. Alright. Okay, right. Still got one here, still got a small group here. Deal with this one first. Two, seven, three. We're getting there. Two, seven, three, two, seven, four. Right, so we've got to kill about another 25 zombies with the axe to get the skill up. That's fine. That's doable. Uh-oh. Phew. Too close. Too close, sir. Of course, we've got moderate exertion again as well, so I'm going to have to go and take a breather soon. Yeah, slight panic. Need some more beta blockers. Nope, swing and a miss. 2 foot. Okay. Man, that's like half the durability of my axe clearing this group out. It's funny, this music reminds me of the Phantasm soundtrack, which is an awesome film. Series of films. But yeah, that's what it puts me in mind of. Really cool. Oh, there's probably an axe on some of these bodies. I guess when I finally get round to moving them all, although this is starting to get a little unwieldy. I mean, am I really going to get all these zombies moved? I don't know. Alright, so this is going to be risky. Hey! Get off my walls. I should have gone and taken a rest. Yeah, moderate exertion. We'll keep trucking through. This is doable. I suppose we only got two, though. There you are. Hello. Right. Oh, I thought he was... There we go. That's what I wanted. Away. You're not dead yet. Oh, you are. Okay. Whew. Right. 289. We're almost there. What have we got? Just two more? Could be. Hey, leave my walls alone. They're inside, aren't they? Yep, there you are. Oh, that's right, because I hadn't done a door in there yet. Any more? Nope, that door's held. Those doors have held. Okay, time for a bit of a perimeter check here. Right, so there's no zombies hiding around here. Let's get another salad on the go. Okay, we're good. Right. So, I need to grab all of this. I'll leave the planks. Let's just make sure none of them are hiding in the corners. So far, it's looking good, though. I'm not too worried about this. I think we're good. Of course, there's still plenty of them kicking about somewhere. Hey, where's my... There it is. There's one. There's another. Yeah, so there was some around this house here. Oh, I've got logs here as well. Okay, cool. Whoa, that was more than I was anticipating. Alright, okay. Bring it on. Alright, I'm risking it a bit getting close to multiple groups like this. You're gonna regret being the speedy one of the group, I can guarantee you. I told you you would regret it. Okay, let's start thinning this crowd out a bit. Come on, I want some of the faster ones to get up the front here. Like that, thank you. And you. Nope. Good job I don't have a tree or a bush nearby then, because that would have been the end of me. Oh, I miss the days when we could kill more, when we could hit more than two zombies in a go. Alright, slow going because we've got the exertion thing going, but we'll get there. It's these ambient sounds. There's a lot of them. Whoa! A lot of them seem to be going off nearby. And that is not good for us. Alright, a couple more to go. Wow, this guy is nails. Alright, how many we got left? How many we got left? Three. Plus possibly some crawlers. Four, actually. Okay. Five. Man alive, they just keep coming out of those woods. What am I on? High exertion. Yeah. That's why it's taking so long. Well, the best thing to do here would be to get inside and take a rest, but I don't want to do that. There we go. Accuracy level 3. Thank you. That's going to help out a lot. It would do if I wasn't exerted anyway. That's another ambient sound. That's too much. There are too many ambient sounds going off at the moment, in my opinion. That's far too many in such a short amount of time. And it's all going to be bringing zombies up here as well. It's another reason I'd be glad when NPCs are back in, because then maybe we can do away with these random sounds. And, like, I'm on the verge of town. There's no reason we should be getting this many Zeds up here at the sound of some tree cuttings and a dog barking. Alright, we're almost there. Done and done. Right, I'm gonna get back inside and have a breather, because yeah, that's one that's right out. And yeah, my axe is nearly down. Alright guys, well, I think that's gonna do us for today. So as always, really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.